Manley, could you say what are West Indian reactions to these race troubles we've been having in London and Nottingham?
Well, I think everybody in the West Indies is profoundly shocked and disturbed at what is happening. And particularly so because we feel that the West Indies are making a magnificent job of building up a multiracial society and have always looked to England traditionally to give a lead in that direction. And we think this is an issue of world importance.